What's going on, everybody? This is Rylucius here. Tonight I'll be live streaming the Curse of the Sea Rats. This will be my second day playing through this game. I got a little lost along the way, so while off screen, I did get pretty lost, so I had to look up some help to where I'm supposed to be going. But anyways, we'll be resuming from where I last left off, so let's just continue on with Curse of the Sea Rats. I forgot to mention that while off screen, I did discover something else. Everyone seems to have a different type of dash action, and from what I discovered, David Douglas does have a very useful dash action that allows him to dash midair. Everyone else's dash functions very differently from each other. So, I'm gonna start with him. I don't have any coins. Oh, it's a dead end. Actually, where am I on the map? I'm gonna play as someone else, actually. God, I can't believe how blind I didn't even see that stupid chicken. Come on, I was facing the other way. Thank you. much for that idea. What was that?
It doesn't matter.
Nothing new. At least this white stuff. Whoa, the wind's blowing. Good timing. Thank you. What the? Smelly Pirates made fun of me for being short and said I was shorter than Mr. Shortfuse and made us stand next to each other so they could measure us. Mr. Shortfuse smells funny being shorter than me and got very grumpy. Oh my God.
Myself in the amulet, and I am not coming out until my hell rests.
This game does not have good platform jump. Unfortunately, this is the closest checkpoint. What sucks is that every time I die, that means I gotta go back to that safe point all the way back. Oh my goodness. I can't hang?
Is that a tear running down your... Thank you.
least that's progress. Oh no.
Thank you.
Now I gotta go through this all over again. I gotta tread cautiously. I missed! Great, I'm having an AVGN moment.
If I were not stuck in the amulet, I could nothing to help you.
I can't upgrade anything. And I finally see point. New place to explore. There's another path down there. That's actually pretty dangerous if I go back there. That part has some of the worst platforms to land in. It's not fun to make a good landing on that part. There is another path I want to take a look at. At least the good news is I do have a... Let's not bother anything that's just too bothersome. Now where am I? It's a warp! Perfect. Uh-oh. There's a boss fight up ahead. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, dying. My God.
Such a nuisance.
I'll pee myself. I can't wait, I swear.
Snipping snails and puppy dogs' tails. We can't stop now. This isn't a field trip, don't you know?
Don't get wet, Captain. Otherwise, you'll catch cold.
Oh my God, what's with these names? Fatsy?
True. Fatsy once got herself wet and her feet froze.
Bull. You were always wetting yourself, you baby. Mama had to set fire to your mattress because it smelled so much like a stable.
Enough. I don't need further details of your sordid childhood.
I'm going to wet myself. I can't wait anymore.
Oh, all right, all right, all right. Use that tree there. And no funny business, or you'll be going back to your dear old dad in a box. Keep an eye on the brat.
Aye, Captain. We'll be alert.
I need to go too.
Banana too. Looks like.
By my Aunt Geraldine's beard. Everyone, go and relieve yourselves. I want to be back on the road in 10 minutes.
Only 10 minutes. But if I'm rushed, I find it kind of hard to go.
What the heck?
Damn it! Just let me know when you're done.
That was kind of funny.
Can I help you?
At least I have a save point I could use. That's good. And a tilt. Place to teleport. I better take a look at the map. Oh, jeez. There's nothing down there? Oh, you're gonna pay for that. And I got bombed in the head. This character can't upward attack.
Hmm.
This is annoying. I'm gonna test my luck against this boss, whoever it is. Sharpie the sharp.
Prisoner chasing prisoners. Isn't it ironic?
Ha! Truly impressive. They're still alive after all that. We'll have to do a bit better, don't you think, Sharpie?
Hey, Captain. Leave it to me.
So long, you scabby sea bass.
I'll shoot. She's got two swords.
It doesn't have to go this way. That scallywag blacksmith despises you no less than us. Now, would you consider changing sides? I'm sure we could work out an agreement if you'd consider joining us. The pay is excellent, the rum flows in plenty, and the shanties will be better. All in all, a great work environment. Unfortunately, the kid will be collateral damage, of course. He's seen too much, and we can't leave any loose ends. Dead men don't bite, as they say. It'll be a quick end to him, of course, so you needn't worry about that.
Gojo's only gonna kill the kid anyway.
A very reasonable offer? A seamless plan? Let me think about it for a second. Sorry, but it's a no.
That's a shame. You seem decent, and you'd have been a great addition to the crew. But it can't be helped. Prepare to die.
Shoot. Yikes. Okay, I really can't get reckless. I really should use the air dash more. Ow! What's this?
Get your act together. We do not have all day. Can I help you?
I gotta change characters. I don't even have enough of anything. Buffalo Calf is the only one with the range attached that actually I can match up with. Yikes! Oh my god, I have to press. I think I'm gonna have to pay a visit to the shop. Downside is playing as her, the mobility is an issue. But then again, I kind of need her for the boss fight. I just need to heal, that's all. Nice timing for a level up.
Something.
I only have three. Though damaged and rusty, this lamp can still illuminate rooms. Wait a minute. Wasn't this the old lady that she wanted? Only one. Then what about the other? Just one. Now I'm kind of curious. I don't think I need that. I think I might need this. $1,500 for a whistle. Missed a treasure? Might as well take a look and find out. Wait, seriously?
Yuck! This soup is disgusting! Whose idea was it to let Johnson cook? The base camp latrines won't be able to handle what's coming their way. If only it had a bit of black pepper. The spiciness would at least do something to hide the taste. What I wouldn't give for a bit of spice.
Black pepper, huh? I want to take a look at my inventory. I want to go back to that old lady. Did I just bypass a crab? I gotta go up. Actually, wait. I lack the jumping ability to go farther. I have to go around first. If I got enough, maybe I can upgrade something. One strike. I should take a look at my inventory about my items, just in case. That's not going to help me. one apple. Turn around. That's the way the cheese are out.
But this would change anything. Flora will rip the amulet from your cold, dead hands and unleash it for power again. Mark my words. Can't you see that you're just helping her get closer to the prize?
Super jump! Hello! Carrot cake. Where am I? Territory. I'm gonna go to left first. That's right. I need to see that old lady again. Oh, Jesus! An apple. Thank you. What's going on? Huh, never mind. Is that a bug? What the heck? These guys are stronger. Warp. That's a big bug. What the hell? Looks like a snapdragon. What the? Up? There's more? What the? What? I was so not ready for this.
What cute little animals the wind has brought to us today. I predicted that you would come here. Sooner or later. Like rats in a maze going after cheese, you acted exactly as I expected you to. Sorry to say, but Flora's not here. You've been very mean to my companions. I think it's high time you be shown how to behave properly. And I assure you, once begun, I haven't failed to break any beast.
You think you have the right to do whatever you want with animals? You know nothing about life. I hate people of your kind who think they are superior.
I gave my word that you wouldn't get out of here alive. I don't break my promises. The time has come for you to taste my weep.
What's gonna be, Castlevania's? She's got nature on her side. Whoa, wait a minute. Whoa. At least she's not approaching me. Done. She gets away in a toucan? And I got no reward for beating her. What? I can't get the chest, forget it. What the heck? I couldn't climb. I hope there's somewhere like a save point or a place I could.
Must you continue to humiliate us like
you're joking,
this?
Right? I think I should upgrade just in case if I have enough. I should go to the old lady first. Not here. Train sphere with some markings on it. It is said that this sphere is the key to finding Captain Flint's greatest treasure, but no one has been able to discover its secret. Something up there. Whoops. Huh? treasure. Level up elixir. Increase level of all characters by 1. Very, very unstable mixture of sugar, spice, and everything disgusting. Does not contain chemical X. Wait, seriously? Good to know. But on the other hand, that.
What a beating.
It wasn't a beating, it was a jump off the roof. Antro rat beats up a regular rat. I guess just some gold. I must have missed it. I don't know why I picked up out of that chest.
Just what I needed. With this, I can finish Mariska, and I'll have some left for yours. Ho 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 ho! Thank you very much, little one. Here's the barn key. We've got cockles and mussels aplenty. Please take some for your trip.
The barn key?
Mus... what?
Much, little one.
Made with Love by Granny Malone. A scarf, a simple, warm, and comfortable. It smells of home. If I haven't discovered that item in that shop from the very beginning, then I wouldn't know. I guess luck. Good time to use those. Actually, I'll use this save point instead. Could be damaged. Hat that belonged to a madman who wanted to become. Wow! What a call out reference to One Piece. That hurt a lot. What was that crackling sound? Sounds like a firecracker. Doesn't even drop anything. Down there.
up the finishing the job.
Shut up, you knucklehead! Can't you see they're blacksmith mercenaries? Go away! Leave us alone!
I don't think I can interact with it right now. Oh shit! Sheesh.
Embarrassing.
Like you're the one to talk. You pressed the wrong button. What the? More? Oh, you gotta go. This path. I think I need to get a key item from defeating the boss. After defeating the boss, that one, I don't remember what's her name, the one with the whip. Ha! I seriously need to heal that badly. Be other paths along the way. If I'm lucky. I have a bad feeling if I advance any further. Excellent!
Can I help you?
Now I feel ready. That was good. That's a good amount of coins. These birds. They pop like balloons once they make contact. I didn't fully explore that area yet. Yikes! And I took damage for that. Yep, there was another path I missed.
In fact, two of them.
Who threw that? Yeah. Timothy drawing number 5. Better get my health back together. Check down. Spider's nest. There's something strange about this room. Fires. Can't go through that way. More gold and an apple. Not bad. I think I want to go back. I shouldn't be here, not yet. I couldn't see what's blocking me. Wrong button. more gold. That's it. Whoa, what's with my controls? I didn't mean to do that. These guys give out a good amount of experience. I could take this to increase my character's abilities. It costs one of my mana. But once I start attacking, I lose my invisibility. Got it. Now, what does this move do? A strike that deals physical damage. To go back. I need to finish what I started. chilling. Whoa, wait a minute. Tennessee drawing, number 5. Flora is scaring me more. She has started turning some animals into crystals, and sometimes she smiles at me when she does it. I think she's scarier when she smiles than when she looks angry. Wait. Gold-plated canine dropped by Murat Reyes when he escaped. Murat prefers to use his own teeth when draining the victim's blood. Wasn't there something else I picked up? Upper goat and scissor. Gold-plated upper premolar dropped by Sharpie the Sharp when she escaped. Polished and sharpened, it seems Sharpie Sharp not only sharpens her sword, her sharp swords. I said sharp too many times. Shilling, too. Robert will not accept this in his shop. Prefers gold. Perhaps it can be used elsewhere? Interesting. And it's something that can be used for trading for something, so it might have a special use. This guy shoots faster. Shoot. I think. Oh, never mind. Cheap shot. What the?
What are you doing here?
Surprised to see me? This? Is what I call the active selling strategy. If the customer doesn't come to you, you go to the customer. Would you like to buy something?
Now this is more like it. $300 each. Wait, I can only buy one? Increased attack by 20% for 90 seconds. Removes poison. Anti-electrocution tonic. Anti-burn? Wait, they don't cost anything? Weird. Very weird. Time out. Only one. Man, you're stingy. I did not mean to do that. You're just trouble. Oh my god, this is some of the poorest jumping motion. There's something on the left and right. Wow. Birds are indeed loud. Another path? What is that? Sacred stone with concentrated magical power. The magic from the goddess in Enryu radiates from the stone. Youth and nature emanate from it like a ray of spring sunshine. I hate this rock chucker. Leveled up just in time. Wait a second. That's the way of the elevator. It is. I get it now. I recall someone in another area that wanted these clothes.
Can I help you?
I'll take that. Your attack increased by 30% for 5 seconds after killing an enemy. I can't respond to the guy in the bathtub, so I'll just take his clothes and give it to the other guy. How am I gonna get that treasure chest? It's definitely not my current character. Two ways I can go. I'm gonna go right. A warp zone. Not now. Let's come back here later. Good amount of enemies and experience in that one.
Go back the way you came, or you'll get hurt. This is no place for beginners.
Something tells me he's not part of Flora's group.
This is the part where I have to climb, right? Yep. Oh my god, I hate these controls. I think I'm gonna switch characters. Wait. Maybe he can do something? You can heal yourself 100 HP. I'm guessing it might cost you mana, I think. He just ignored that projectile. There's only one character I know that might be able to get it, but it's a bit risky. You're joking, it's a dead end.
We will get them next time. Can I help?
I don't want to do it, not yet. I have to fight again? This stinks. That was bad. Shortcut. Wrong button.
Okay.
About time. I'll be fine for now. Gotta go to the shop. I can't move? What the hell?
Try harder. It's not enough to just try. You've got to really give it your all. Can I help you?
You can't. Oh jeez, I thought he was just trying so hard. Great. probably a bait. Let me guess, I had to fight her and the toucan. Yep.
This is Banana, my toucan. You've met before, right?
No.
Did you know that toucan, as well as being beautiful, are very intelligent? It's true. Just like me.
Birds are splendid animals. Too bad you have him as a slave. His feathers will be a great ornament for my hair.
Oh, how dare you! Well, I'm your Venus. I'm your fire.
Don't even finish that.
At your desire.
Bruh. Yikes. Wrong way. Holy cow. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow.
To an end eventually, but this won't be mine, I assure you. We will meet again, and you will pay for this.
She didn't vanish like a ghost. Great, I leveled up. Upper Gold Molar. You got Explorer Goggles. Lentil stew. That god's gotta be something. With them, you can see the name of your enemies. Hmm? Goggles from a former explorer who was eaten by a tiger. It did him a little good to know that the tiger's name was Rachel. Is this supposed to be a reference to something? Oh, that's nice. 300. I think that path is a dead end, so just continue downward and just continue exploring new locations. Sling Shooter Pirate, level 9. Whoops.
you like to buy something?
I did not mean to go up. I just want to throw knives. Joking.
What a beating.
Whoa, that's... Better watch where I'm. Wow. I don't know if that's going to really help me. Switch to someone else, see what they can learn. Let's see, I have 1300. Critical damage. I need 24 for... Self-buff that increases the damage dealt by 25% for 30 seconds. Heal yourself by 30% of physical damage dealt. That's actually really good. I don't have enough right now. I need him for his mobility. Whoa, where am I? Wait. It's gonna be tricky. Thank God he has that air dash. More gold. Really? That's it? Wait, is there something up there? I wonder where this leads. Thank you. I know where that leads. Hold on a sec. Sorry about that. Oh, there's a secret here. Appears to be dark inside, especially dark inside. Strange white mask that belonged to an expert Asian warrior. The legend says that they could control the shadows. Wait, are they talking about Spirit Away? Because these triggers have some backstory or reference or some sort. What the heck? Ace of Spades. Not a treasure. Perfect for playing a card game. I guess someone needs this? A somewhat wrinkled card that has experienced a great many memorable card games. You win some, you lose some. It's all the same to me. So far, not a lot of enemies. Level 15. Ow! Another one! Time out. Oh, I can carry many apples. these are limited. I still hear some. I wonder where this leads. Check that way. I wonder what's this room. Oh, nice. It's a warp. Treasure box? Ow! This looks like it's leading to somewhere else. What was that? said Jetter? There's a lot of paths in this place. Might as well try them all and see where they lead. Nothing? Whoa. That's 7,000 gold? just what I needed. I'm pretty sure I already got the treasure chest, but why is it still showing? I want to go back here actually. Just forget that guy down there. I'm curious about that one spot I didn't reach. Idol. Idol made of gold. They say that whoever dares to steal this idol will be cursed to bear a great and heavy burden. Huh. David makes the job so much easier. But still, platforming kind of sucks, though. I want to see if I can want to try to get that treasure chest. First, I better find a quick save point before I attempt to do something crazy. Yeah.
to buy something.
The moment of truth. And it failed.
I am going to lock myself in the amulet, and I am going to tell stop.
Wow. There's really no other way but die. Zip it. Thank you. All right, I got the treasure, so... better find the nearest warp and continue on onward. He tried to chuck a rock at me. These guys shouldn't be tough. Let's go down. There's another path. This looks good. Like the exact same map from up there. What hit me? Temple key? This key opens the door in Tuatha De Danann Temple. Go down. No way. That is so useful, attacking you heal at the same time. That's a weird spot. On going. Uh-oh. Something's here. What the?
Ahoy. The little fly has fallen into the net.
Freddy, eight fingers?
That's what I call a good afternoon of fishing. Didn't your mama teach you not to go into dark places?
Wow. Such long fingers you have. If you'd studied, you could have been a great pianist. And they can still do you some good. Do you mind scratching my back a bit?
I'm gonna enjoy playing with you. And when I'm done, I'll take care of Blacksmith's boy.
That's some weird dialogue coming from David.
Flora doesn't know what she's on about. The brat looks at me just like his father does. I can't wait to hang him from the rafters with the meat.
Whoa! Ow! Jeez! No, no, not again. Well, the good news is I'm healing for every time I attack. I try to parry that one. Damage now.
The card so far, but I've quite the hand myself. You'll never make it to Flora.
Lower gold premolar. Backpack. Increase the amount of items you can carry with you. Oh wow, I can carry six now. I can carry three of these. definitely want to pay the shop owner to visit. Wasn't as hard as I thought. Then again, I'm taking like less damage now. What the? Eye mask. What the? So hard to see. A used mask that has lived 1,000 years. The mask belonged to the great and immortal pirate Roberts, feared in the seven seas. What now? No. That's it. This is a really long path. That's it. Picture of Major Mallory's wife. Major Mallory wants this back. Truth be told, this picture of Mallory's dear spouse raises more questions than it answers. Were we just cursed just now into rats, and why is this a picture of an old rat? I actually do want to go back. Come on. Opened his chest. Is this some kind of glitch? It's getting late right now, so thank you guys for watching this live stream. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It looks like I'm not even close to beating this game, so it looks like I'm only just about 48%, I think. No, 46%. Yeah, it looks like this is going to be a large Metroidvania-like game. So anyways, I'll be streaming this game another time, so thank you guys for watching, and hope you guys have a good night, and hope you guys enjoyed the stream. See ya.